Alright, it looks slightly darker. It's weird. They patched it? Yeah, I don't know why that person's still there. Alright, good evening guys, welcome to tonight's stream. Was able to hop on just the exact time when I'm supposed to be, but here we go. Let's level up old Bill here. I don't think I have. Yep, I don't have enough. Sad face. Yep. Alright, it's gonna be a bit different than usual, but it is what it is. So, I don't know how this is gonna work. Wait, does it mean that the lobby is quicker? Because the screen is a bit darker. I don't... Unless I did some sort of setting, I don't even know. Let me change the scene. TV setting. Menu. Picture. Cover dark game. Here we go. Rack. Okay. Alright. Set up the coloring a bit much brighter as game mode. And see how it goes. I might have to play one game. I'm alone. I'll try to train my sister into getting better in this game. Probably, I asked her if she wants to play a custom match and see how it goes. Alright. Hey, Selena, how you doing? Cool. Sounds great. You're gonna hop on in 15 minutes? Nah. Bad. Alright. For now, I could do a warm up and see how it goes. I want to see the lobby. Is it quicker? Because the lighting of this game got a bit different. Is it quicker now? I wonder. Alright, let me message Willard if he's able to join today. And after that, I'll notify you guys if it goes. Alright. Let's be play. Oh yeah, let me buy some characters very quickly. Actually, let me cast. I'm gonna go to the store. So you're not gonna see. see my screen. Cool. Alright. Sorry, guys. My stream wasn't down. I had to do, I needed to... No, it's not a wallpaper stream. You know, I needed to, like, not show my information when I'm purchasing the characters. I needed to get some, I'm buying some characters. So, that's why my stream went blank. Yeah. And by the way, I promise you, I'm getting that Steve, costume. The Scoop Ahoy. I'm gonna grab it. Yeah, it was temporarily, went to the spaceship wallpaper. So I could actually get this. Yeah. You'll see when I use it in the custom game. You'll see. I think I almost got every single character. And a new map. I spent a bit today. But it was not overboard. It's fine. Alright. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go to my survivor mode. Wait, what did you showcase? Is that the new killer? nice. I see. This Scoop Ahoy costume. Funny. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Character. Steve. Alright. Let's go. Last minute. High school hunk. This matches my, matches the, other one. Which one is this one? This is not happening. Last minute babysitter. He looked cool, man. You know, I'll save the points for later. You guys want to see him as Scoop Ahoy? Alright, let's go back. Alright, time to showcase you Steve Harrington of his Scoop Ahoy one. Alright, here he is. And here's my new costume. Alright. LOL. Isn't he adorable? Isn't he adorable? Yeah, I'll save the points for next time when I spend it on another character that I want. Probably for Fang in the future. There's a lot of good skins for Fang. At the meantime, I'm going back to Bill. Alright, let me know when you're ready, Selena, and I'll send you an invite. At the meantime, either I'll wait for you whenever you're ready, or I'll play a solo game. Which one you prefer? You want me to wait for you, or we'll start a solo game so you could laugh at it? Which one do you guys prefer? A solo game first, or wait? Do one match and I'll join you. Okay. I'll do one match. Alright, I know it's gonna be a while, but I'll be right back. I'm gonna head to the restroom very quickly. Protect everyone? How's that even gonna be possible? I'll try. It's gonna be a bit sweaty, but it's all good. So, there's a chance that Willard might join us tonight. Hopefully his game gets fixed. I know, whenever I say that, it ends up being that, to be honest. No. Yeah, let's see how bad this game is gonna be. Am I gonna die, or are they gonna let me leave? Who knows? Luckily, tomorrow is Friday, and then we have the whole weekend. We'll play this game. I just want to get every single character. Look at my list. Look at my babies. Full babies. All full. I have it all. I bought all of them. I don't care, man. I was just like, I want to get all the characters. So I got all of it. Here's my new character. Who else is my new character? New character. I actually did. I want to collect them all. Oh, great. So, Killer Crow 86, Witch Kitty, and Chris Ill 047. I know. I love to make sure I complete the set. I also had the Blight, by the way. I actually got the Blight character. I don't know anyone's gonna use him, but I'll test it out in one of our custom games. We'll see how it goes. It's gonna be a sweaty, or it's gonna be a dead cake, and I didn't bring anything. Fuck. I fucked up. Alright, I didn't know who's gonna kill. I'll see, maybe. Sounds like a fun thing to do. If you want it. You want to. 1v1. I don't know how strong is the Blight though, to be honest. There's gonna be so many characters to level up, to be honest. Alright, since I bought every single character in the game so far, I'm just waiting for the new killer, and I'll add it to my collection. Huh, the blade could bounce off walls? Interesting. Am I next to a generator? Why am I always next to a hook? Oh, wait, is that the killer? Dude, I swear I spawned next to the killer already. What the heck? Killer already right there? Idiot, Dwight, what the hell are you doing? Oh my god, you fucking brought in the killer to me, huh? Fucking dick. Fucking Dwight, what the hell are you doing? He's gonna fuck it up on me. You bitch, man! Fuck off. Fuck, man, you fucked it up. Fucking Dwight? Fucked up the whole game. Do you believe that? Dwight fucked it up. Fucking Dwight, man. Dude, I don't even want to go there anymore. Fucked up my first generator. We could have done two generators, to be honest. Shit, you saw me. Fucking Dwight screws up the whole thing, man. Fuck, man. Fucking ah. guarding in one of the generators. Fuck it. Did one generator on one side. Shooting everywhere. Fuck this, man. I got that. I didn't want to taunt. I got this game. That slinger only got me once, man. I got lucky. Spectate. Run, dude. Oh my god. Damn, she done good, man. Dude, I don't know what the hell she was doing. Exactly. I think she just wanted to make it be fair for the killer to catch up. first game, and it wasn't that bad. I did okay. Then I got lucky. That slinger would have killed me. But he didn't check the generators. Like, all the generators. He went only for, like a few of them. He was bodyguarding the other one. And I went for the other one. I got hella lucky. Alright, I'll send you an invite, Selena. There you go. And party chat invite. First things first, let me level up my character. So I could go at... Yay, level 46. Hello. Hmm? Oh, no. Did you? There's a glitch. Unless the Chinese New Year event is over. They probably changed it or something. I have no clue. Oh, dude, I didn't bring in anything. And I just went through. Actually, no, I did brought a health kit. Never mind. Alright, I'll bring in a toolbox, a crappy toolbox, and then I'll put in some stuff in it. Alright, I'll bring in a grip wrench, a wire spool, and then for offering, let's see what I have. Alright, I'm gonna bring in the Shroud of Union. Yay. Oh, I'm gonna stretch a little bit. Oh, yep. The graphic in the game got darker. One more level, you get to level 50. Yeah, the 50 plus blood points would have leveled up their character even more. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think that Slinger was trying. He was trying to let us go. He was taunting the whole time. Yep. Let's see how this goes. Oh no. Aki. A slim. Well, yep. Aki is the other one. Aki. Okay. This one, I'll say Letterface. All right, so we go secretly. So I'm gonna be working with someone secretly. So hopefully I get some random person. On my side, and let's see how it goes. And not if we spawn together, we make sure that we had to split up in the generator so we both don't get killed. Alright, I don't see the killer, so I don't know who it is. Alright, Letterface or Clown, one of those two. If this is a Ghostface game, oh, dang. Some sweats. Let's see. Alright, so... Oh no, we're in the meat plant, and I'm... Alright, who am I with? Alright, have fun. Hey, we're all together. Oh, it's the Huntress! It's a... I hear her whistling. She's nearby. You can hear her, right? Oh god, oh god, oh god. She's coming towards us. She knew we were downstairs. Split, split, split. She's on me, she's on me. Yeah, she's on me, she's on. She's throwing stuff at me, man. Shit, shit, shit. She's gonna hit me, she's gonna hit me. Fuck, man! Slow, bro. She's on me, she's on me. She's really on me. Oh, crap. I done goof. She's going for me, she's going for me. She went up, she went up. She's on my back, she's on my back. Fuck, man. Can't even do a generator. Oh shit, I brought it to another cake. She went for the other one. I'm sorry. She went for Kate. Oh, I'm sorry, Aki. Oh, he got Aki. He'd be like, what the fuck, man? He's like, what the fuck? You. Should I save her? I felt bad. I don't think so. Oh shit, she is. She saw me. Fuck! Oh my god. Oh! Fuck! I'm down. I'm dead. I'm super injured. She hit me with her freaking axe, man. Fuck it. I'm gonna save her. Aki, you're gonna have to go. No, she got me. You ass wiggle. Damn it. Ass, man. No. He's gonna be dead. Don't go for me. She's bodyguarding. Aki's dead. Aki's dead. Aki's dead, yep. I felt bad. Oh, Nancy's for me. Oh, I killed her. Oh, shit! Run! Nancy, go! Go! Old man, save you! Man, trash. Man, you slow. Oh, fuck! Never mind! I take that back! I said you slow. And then she freaking hit me with the freaking axe. I'm dead. Sorry, Nancy. I had to die. He's guarding my area. Not even worth it. I didn't even get to do any generators. She was on me the whole time. God, maybe I should just let go. probably running for you. She's not gonna get to me on time. I'm dead. 3, 2, 1. Freaking nurse, man. This game was a disaster. I got Kate. It was my fault, so I died the same fate as Kate. Yes, she did. Nancy saved me. I'm spectating right now. She needs to find the hatch. This is so bad. She's right there. Nancy's good. Nancy's a good player. That was good. She's looking for it. It's upstairs somewhere, probably. No, she's gonna get hit. Oh no, the hatch. Where is it? No, one more hit and this is over. Run! Oh my god, that hatchet, bro. That barely missed her. What's the hatch? Oh no. One more hit. It's not good. Oh no. This killer is gonna kill her. No sympathy. Yeah, no sympathy. Which one? My stream name? Oh, the BD is Bella Devine and the RR is Riley Reed. I can't use the real names. Otherwise I can't They basically nulled my videos, so I can't get any rights to it or something. I can't use celebrity name unless I have permission. So I had to like acronym them, abbreviate them with like an acronym. It's really hard to beat that guy, that nurse. Not that huntress actually. A huntress, man. Dude, in the first start, she went for me. Specifically me. And then I was like, oh man, you know what? I was just gonna bring her up. And then after that, I transferred to the other Kate. And I was like, oh shit, I fucked up. And I was like, I'm sorry. Tried to save her to redeem myself and what I did for her. And I got down. It was terrible. Got some blood points, but not enough. Man, this is a bummer. Oh man, I want to get fixated as purple, and I'm not able to get it yet. It's a Nancy perk. I just want to get it. Alright, I'm gonna bring in a firecracker. Actually, no. I'll bring in a health kit. A crappy one. Then I'll bring in, what else do I have? Alright, I'll bring in some wrap. And then a, surgical suture. And, yeah. That's it. And we'll wait for a match. And I will be right back. Seems like he's not on. See, killer. Let's see, killer wise. I don't think we're gonna be able to fight the pig because the pig is a rare character. Not much people will use him. So I'm suggesting the killer for this upcoming match will be the doctor. This one definitely be the doctor. The hillbilly? Okay. Well, let's see. I haven't seen the hillbilly for a while in the game. Mainly the doctor scared the hell out of us yesterday. Sad Claudette died. He saved me multiple times and I saved her too. And I was like, and was it Fang selfish in that game, or was it someone else? I don't remember. Okay, so that means it was a fair game yesterday. None of us were selfish. We're helping each other. Find another ghost space game and where he taunts? That would've been even cool. Alright, just waiting. Yay, we got a match. Alright, doctor. I'm crossing my fingers. Why not? Bellable Meat 52? What? Bull Real Rumble 40? Okay. These are interesting names. Yay, we got them. Alright, I say it's the doctor. Let's go. Bringing him in. You say Letterface? Or Hillbilly? Oh no. Oh! I don't think I did. I thought I did. Probably used it. We need more blood points. Yeah, so in the special trials, we can't get the red envelopes anymore. Watch, I guarantee it's the doctor. If not, Ghostface. Oh, she is so hard to beat. It's fine when she blinks, but at the point where she blinks correctly, oh, it's so sweaty. Wait, we spotted together, nice. Alright, let's all go to a generator at the meantime together, then we split up. What the hell? What the hell is it? He's nearby though. No idea. It's Ghostface. No! Chainsaw Massacre! I called it. Chainsaw Massacre. There's no way he's a hillbilly. He might have the same stuff, but it's Texas Chainsaw. If it's a hillbilly, I'm not gonna complain. Oh, dang. He got the white man. Take him. Holy crap. He's nearby. Run. Don't go that. Shit. I don't know where to go. Go this way. Yeah. You're right. He's in a cornfield. There's one inside. We're gonna have to split up. There's one right there too. Alright, I'm gonna work on one, you work on one. If I get hit, run. I'm next to you. You're in the farmhouse, I'm outside the farmhouse. I'm rotating. I think he might have a hex. Oh, if he had dead silent, we're not good. Remember, we can't finish the generator on one side. We have to split it up. Oh my god, he got the other guy. He got Meg. Oh god. He's in the cornfield. Don't go to the cornfield. He's near me. He's in the cornfield. He's near my location. She got hang. Okay, this is not good. Let me finish this generator and I'm gonna try to help her. Don't want one. Alright, I'm gonna go for her. Heal Lily? Damn. Oh, damn it. I was hoping the Chainsaw Massacre. I ain't going there. I don't wanna die. I'll probably have to. For the team. Okay, I shouldn't be selfish. Whoa. We need one more generator. He's on me. He's on me. He's fucking up my generator. He's near that area. Don't go there. Don't go to the finished Jenny's in that area. He was near there. He's near that area where I was working on my generator. Yeah. He's fucking up my generator. Oh my god, he's bodyguarding. He's guarding that area. Alright, I'm gonna work on the generator. He fucked up my generator. Man. Oh, he got saved. It's fine. Just save yourself. He probably going for me. His eyes is probably on me. I'm looking both ways. Yep. We need to find one more. No, there's another one nearby. Done. There's one right here. Where is he? Meg's location? Oh, he's nearby. Fuck. No, she's dead. Found one. Shit. He's near me! Fuck! Work on another generator. Go. Don't worry about me. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. He pushed me away. Oh no, he's not! Do it. Work on a generator. Do it. It's my first hang. It's fine. Yeah, I see him. He's trying to. Dude, I think he's coming towards you. You gotta be careful. Shit! He's on Dwight! Fuck. Fuck, no. Dude, what the fuck? No! He's hanging with me again. Fuck you, man. Go. You can run. Finish the generator and run. No, he's hanging Dwight now. No. Just leave me. You can escape. Go, escape. Leave us behind. Just go. He's going for you now. Hurry up. Oh shit, he's going for you. He's going for your door. Go. Hurry up. Let's go. He's going towards you. I'm dead. Just go, yep. I'm dead already. I went to heaven. Oh, I wasn't even enough. Wow. That's sad. Not enough blood points. Are you serious? What the fuck? Oh my god. And we freaking got juked? What? When a generator is repaired at 70% repair progress, it triggers a loud noise notification. Fuck. He couldn't even find me though, to be honest. I finished the generator before he could even find me. He went for Meg. Man, Meg had to go first though. At least I wasn't first. Dude, I did all the generators mostly with you. And then Dwight, I didn't even think he did any generators. It was difficult. I was playing Killer Q. What? That was you? Wait, that was you? No, you wish it was you, and I was like, you're not gonna spare us. Not you. Dude, I play a killer. I was terrible as a killer, though, to be honest. I always camp until. Alright, let me bring it. I lost a med kit. I'm sad. I'll bring in another crappy midget. That's like, we know. He knows that I'm bad. I'm a bad killer. Alright, so we're gonna start the trial with someone's secret. Someone else's secret. So I'm gonna use that perk. Oh, the camping part. He meant the camping part. Okay. Yeah, I love camping. It's just straight up funny. A pistol. I always stay in that one area, wait until the survivors come and save him. If they don't come and save him, I'll go look for them and slay them onto the floor. I got at least 3 down once, and I'm kind of happy about that. And I killed him. It was great. Alright, so I brought in a mech. So I brought in a mech kit, and the offering I brought in was the Shroud of Union. I could switch it to Sealed Envelope, which gives us 25 bonus blood points in all categories, personal and stacks. Which I had 3 of those, so we could use those. Alright. Wait, I did have red envelope and I can't use it anymore? Oh, sad. I had it in my thing and I can't use it anymore. Let's see, who else is on? Willard.